dag har vi tatt turen hit til Alsace for å kjøre første Alsace-testet mitt noensinne, og det med Sébastien Loeb. Og det ganske spesielt. Det han jo 9 ganger verdensmester, og han oppe, han herfra, så får ikke så mye bedre lærere enn han på de veier her, så det tror jeg blir veldig kult.
Dette gjennom Sébastien Loeb sitt team. Og han kommer sikkert med helikopter, men sikkert ordner her, så lander med helikopteret sitt her nå klokka 10:30 tror jeg de sa. Vi skal teste her i 2 dager.
If you don't go in the compression, just you have nearly flat or little crest, you break.
So the rebound too soft.
Too?
A rebound too soft.
Maybe. Okay. Or weight balance with 79 kilo on the front and 20 on the rear, maybe. It feels.
Det sjukt.
Hvordan
det aldri? Det rått.
It's good to break late and in one time, like quite aggressive on the hit and then to be degressive to the apex, but not be too fast in the middle corner to be able to be early on throttle.
That's what I feel now. I break a bit too late, so I miss the exit a little bit, especially when it's uphill in there.
And the brake balance was okay?
Maybe a bit too much on the rear. Because I'm left foot braking. It's on gravel is okay, but tarmac.
Did you check the brake balance?
I checked it.
It's normal that you lock sometimes the inside wheel on the end of braking. This is normal, but on the straight shouldn't be like this.
Maybe a bit too much on the rear.
Check.
You have still some brake now.
Off, yeah, now I have brakes. So off throttle, brake, nice and throttle. But I have on throttle, mid corner exit, I have understeer.
Yeah.
That's.
But that can be two wheel drive.
Yeah.
So much power.
Yeah.